it's important to share history both because it's a fantastic story, it's who we are. I think it's innate in us. I think that we either do, or we certainly should, try to interpret where the world we have now comes from. One of the strongest religions of humankind is ancestor worship. So we want to know what our ancestors went through too. And then there's the drama of it. There's the fact that we want to know often, and I certainly want to know, about people we haven't heard of, but whose lives illustrate a whole contour of history. And in a way, Kara, or Garwell as it is in the novel, it's a focusing into one relatively small event of everything that had happened to that point of history. It's something that happened when I was a child, the breakout of the Japanese at Kara. We thought they were after us, but in fact they were after something in many cases less tangible. They were looking for honorable deaths. And that's fascinating. They'd been trained to believe that no honorable soldier ever surrendered. And this is in part why, within that culture, such savagery was sometimes practiced on our POWs. I feel that the world remains incomprehensible if we don't have history.
Thomas Keneally's new book, Shame and the Captives, tells the story of ordinary people during extraordinary times, and it's now available to pick up or download.